here by Playmobil, and today we are going to be doing a boat tour. Okay, here we are on the dock, and this is Playmobil. So now we step aboard, and in the rear here we have a nice big table where you can eat and hang out. Here we have a nice bench, a Canadian flag, we have a barbecue. If we go up here, you're on deck. Here is the place where you pilot the boat. We have a bunch of winches for pulling lines to hoist up the sails. This is where you sit. Up here, there is another seating area where you can sit while the boat is sailing. And if we go down here, back on deck, there's lots of hatches, lots of deck space. There's another seating area here where you can sit while the boat is sailing. These orange things that you see are beanbag chairs. They're really comfortable. This here is kind of a trampoline that you can bounce on. And then we have a sail here. Deck space. And up there is the mast where all the sails are. And if we walk back along the deck, down into inside. In here, we have a nice salon. Everybody is working. Say hello.
Hello.
And here we have the kitchen. There's a sink, an oven, coffee machine, stove, and microwave. We have a screen here so that we can see where we are in the Atlantic. Down here, we have the bedrooms. This is the main bedroom where my dad and I will sleep. We have sleeping bags, plenty of storage. We have a charging station set up here. Here we have the bathroom, or head as it is called on a boat. And the shower. In here is Peter and Gunther's room. And if we go to the other side of the boat, this is Anya's room. And here we have Richard's room. And here is the skipper's room. And here back we are. We're back in the salon. Now we go back outside to where we started. Well, that concludes our boat tour. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.